You look, Clarissa, you look like a different person. I just saw you.
I put this morning workout clothes on.
You look different.
I look the same. I just look good.
Okay.
She know how to have that boxing glow and the outer ring glow.
What do you think? Who do you want to see in box?
Nobody.
Don't ask me no type of questions. Like what?
Nobody. Just stay in the shape. Just stay in the shape.
Okay, your prediction?
Help box.
No, she. Everybody. She wants to fight Thurman.
Ain't nobody to fight.
She wants to fight Thurman.
Ain't nobody to fight. You heard me? Ain't
you
nobody
really
to fight.
You on this goddamn phone, man.
Okay. What's your prediction? Main event.
Huh?
Main event.
Somebody gonna win.
Charlo.
You got Charlo.
Yeah. Charlo.
Big Texas.
Yeah, I'm going with Charlo.
Why?
Look, Charlo got everything he needs to be able to beat Canelo. Canelo is a great fighter. Like, the dude got power, he got skill, he got experience.
Yes.
He undisputed champion.
Yes.
But Charlo can move, he can box, he got power, and he just a real mean-ass dude. We don't got enough mean-ass dudes in boxing. Like, we hate to lose.
Okay.
That's why
I'm here.
They just announced this morning, Fury and Usyk.
And
Fury's going to make over $100 million.
I'm happy to see that one.
Who wins?
Yeah. Tough, but I believe that Tyson Fury will use the attributes to beat him. But Usyk not a pushover. He beat Anthony Joshua twice, you know. So,
hey, most avoided fighter in boxing.
By far.
Nobody wants to fight you.
Me and Shakur Stevenson.
Yeah, Shakur.
He can't get no fight. I hate that for him. Like, he in the gym 24/7 calling out dudes. He inboxed the dudes. Hey, man, please sign the contract, bro. You about to make $1 million. And dudes like, no, bro, we ain't doing
that.
To get fights, she has to start fighting MMA.
Wow. MMA next year, PFL. Third fight coming. Thank you, appreciate that.
Black queen.
At the weigh-in, started yet?
No, about to. Let's go. All right. How's it going?